I would present like to welcome into the Mall of Games Arena and welcome to the Philippines.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I want to say Mabuhay. Say it again. Mabuhay. Your fans are here tonight. Your fans are here tonight. Not just because they want to see you, but they also want to hear you talk. They want
amazing thing. I
They're everywhere. What do you think of the best location? I love Pension Squares.
It's really important for me to be comfortable in what I wear. That's the most important thing. I'm so comfortable in this. It's just, it's simple. I'm a very simple guy too. So as long as I can wear jeans, boots, and a t-shirt, I'm set. And this is exactly that.
How proud are you to be now a global bench setter?
It's an extreme honor. I was so honored when I found out that they wanted me to be a part of it. And I'm very, very lucky. I'm very blessed. So I couldn't be happier. It's an amazing thing.
Okay, this is the first part of our interview. Una bahagi pala ng kwento ng interview. And this is a fun news, and this is not going to be complete without questions from your fans.
Of course.
So you know,
those are the best.
Just to let you know, we asked your friends and fans to tweet us using hashtag Taylor Lautner for bench, and we got hundreds and thousands, even thousands of questions. But of course, the production team had to trim them down to the top 10 questions. Top 10 questions which we think represent what your fans want to know about you. So let's start with the first question.
All right.
It's going to be here. There. Okay, Twitter. What do you do or think first thing in the morning?
This is embarrassing. I mean, I guess the first thing I think when I wake up is I gotta pee.
I think it's very honest to take
it. I'm gonna be honest with you.
Of course. You always be honest. Okay, let's go to the next question. Alright, and our next question is from Twitter. Are you vain? How do you manage to be physically fit?
I
love sports.
I've played sports, all sports, my whole life. So I mean, that's
around there. What age? Six.
Yeah, right? I started a lot of stuff. I started martial arts when I was 7 years old, and I played football.
And you were a world champion when you were how old? Like 10, 12?
Yeah, I think I won my first world championship around 10.
Question. So how long do you spend, how much time do you spend inside the bathroom? And then it's basically what you're trying to say.
You know, like I'm getting ready?
Yeah, I'm really simple.
I don't spend much time at all. I'm probably in there for a maximum of 10 minutes.
Do you go to the gym every day?
Not every day. No, I'd say probably. And now, when I was filming the Twilight series, I had to be in the gym all the time, working out, lifting weights, and that's all I could do. Now that that's over, it's a little different. I love you too.
The gym, you know, probably three times a week, and you know, playing sports with my friends the other days. Alright, let's go to the next question. Of the wonderful and beautiful places here in the Philippines, where would you like to visit first? Has anybody spoken to you about places in
the Philippines? The first place I wanted to visit was the Mall of Asia Arena. I don't know. I guess I have to go to one of these islands somewhere, right?
Yeah, what? Would you like to go to Bulaga? Let's go to the next one. Let's go to the fourth question. Have you heard of the Philippines way before becoming one of Bev's endorsers? What made you decide to endorse the brand?
Yes, I definitely had heard of the Philippines before Bench. But I had never been there, so Bench is the reason I'm here, which is great. And what was the reason I decided to? As soon as I found out about it, I went on their website and looked at all the clothes. And, I mean, first I loved the way they looked, and then, you know, the big thing for me was as soon as I tried them on, I was sold. Yeah, I mean, they look great, but when you wear them, you feel comfortable, that's a totally different thing. So, and then when I met everyone involved, I was more than sold.
We're hoping to see you wearing Bench in some of your television guestings in America. Would you?
Yeah.
That sounds exciting. No, I just wanted to know, because we were talking about from Michigan, LA, when you moved to LA, it was not an easy journey. You know, I just want your fans to know that Taylor worked so hard to be who he is and where he is today.
Thank you. Yeah, nothing comes without hard work. So you guys gotta decide what you want to do, and work hard towards it. And you absolutely can achieve it. So no, it's
you know, just inspire you a bit. Do you know that right after Twilight, I think you're doing new other rumors. I don't know. Forgive me to ask this question, but I just want to inspire fans. There were rumors that you could have been taken out of Twilight,
right?
But you worked so hard to be part of the film. Exactly the reaction of people. When people started to talk about Taylor Lautner not possibly being part of the film, I think there was war in social media. People complaining.
After the first movie, Jacob transforms a lot from the first movie to the second. Physically, but emotionally as well. It was a big jump, and it required a lot of work after the first movie to prepare and be ready in case my number was called for that second one. And I had so much support from the fans in between the first and second movie, and I couldn't have done it without a lot of help.
Taylor, in LA, we all know that there are a lot of Filipinos in LA. Have you met some Filipino friends? Have you met anybody who comes to this country?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I have, but I had never met anybody who actually lived here, so I needed to actually get here so I could be on your list. In your home. It's a totally different thing.
All right, let's go to the next question. I think you've met Ben Chan. So he's our boss behind Ben. Ben, what is your first impression of him? When you met, in LA, when you did your first performance.
I met Ben and the rest of the Bench team in LA, and Ben, to start with, is just the nicest, most humble man. It's really amazing to see,
He is truly inspiring, one of the nicest guys.
He is one of the nicest guys out there. Obviously so successful. It's such a smart man, but so humble, and it's great. Him and the whole team, and it goes from him down, and everybody else, you know, below him, he's such a great example.
This country loves him.
The same way.
This country loves him.
What's that?
This country loves him.
Yeah. Yes. I can see why.
You're very good company. Let's go to the next one. Do you realize that you really embody what Bench is all about? A global Bench setter. You really are a perfect endorser of Bench. Do you realize that you're a perfect match?
I mean, you guys, you're gonna make me blush.
something that you have, this is from Facebook, that you have not done yet that you still want to do in the future?
There's always things that I want to do. It's a big one right now. I've always wanted to play professional sport, and I'm a big American football fan. I love all sports, but if I wasn't acting, I would want to be playing football or playing something.
So this is another thing. The one actor in the world that you're dying to work with.
The one actor?
Yes, actor or actress that you would want to work with. There's so many.
I mean, I love actors who, you know, have such a diverse career. I've never done the same thing over and over again. And I respect actors like Tom Cruise, Brad Pitt. Working with somebody like that would be a dream come true for me.
Would you do a movie in the Philippines?
If they all visit me on set every day, absolutely.
Let's go to the next one. What do you find attractive in a girl? Is it okay with you to have a Filipino girlfriend? Let's go to the first question.
What do I find attractive?
Yes, in a girl. I think we should do a series.
I love to laugh and smile and have a good time. A girl has to be able to smile. I mean, you smile right off the bat, and I'm sold. But you also have to be able to be yourself. That's the most important. I try and be myself as much as possible, and as long as you're yourself, that's the best way to go.
The possibility of a Filipino girlfriend.
Yeah, why not?
There you go. Let's go to the next one. Yeah. yakap yung isa. Thank you. So, your final message, for your fans.
Oh, man. Yeah. You guys are awesome.
Your final walk. You go walk? Okay.